Hi students, welcome to my channel Rakesh Tutorials. Today nenu meeku oka adbhutamaina chaala easy technique ni nenu meeku nerpinchabothunanu. Adu endante trigonometric ratios within 2 seconds by using our fingers technique or our hand technique. So for that purpose we have to know these 6 formulas. That is, sin theta is equal to root left by 2, cos theta is equal to root right by 2. Okay, sin theta is equal to root left by 2, cos theta is equal to root right by 2. Tan theta is equal to root left by root right, cot theta is equal to square root of right by square root of left. Again telling, tan theta is equal to square root of left by square root of right. Cot theta is equal to square root of right by square root of left. Otherwise, we can take only one root. Next, cosec theta is equal to 2 by root left. Sec theta is equal to 2 by root right. Here, cosec theta is equal to 2 by root left. Sec theta is equal to 2 by root right. It is exactly reciprocal to sin theta. Here it is exactly reciprocal to cos theta. Okay, so again explaining, see, sin theta is equal to root left by 2, cos theta is equal to root right by 2, tan theta is equal to square root of left by right, cot theta is equal to root right by left, cosec theta is equal to 2 by root left, sec theta is equal to 2 by root right. So take your left hand, so it is 0 degrees, it is 30 degrees, it is 45 degrees, it is 60 degrees, it is 90 degrees. See simple techniques. Sin 30 asked means sin 30, so fold it, so fold it, so root left, root left means left side, how many fingers have? Only one. So sin 30 is equal to, so sin 30 is equal to, see, sin 30 is equal to root left. Root left means root 1 by 2. Root 1 by 2 is equal to root 1 value is 1 by 2. So sin 30 value is 1 by 2. See, next sin 60 value. Sin 60 means 0, 30, 45, 60. So it is 60 degrees now. So fold it. Fold it like this. So sin 60 means root left. Root left. So root left 1, 2, 3. 3 fingers have now. So sin 60 is equal to. So sin 60 is equal to square root of 3 by 2. So sin 60 is equal to root 3 by 2. See, now we are doing cos values. See, cos 30 doing. Now cos 30. Cos 30 means 0, 30. So 30 means root right. Root right value means root, see, 1, 2, 3. So root 3 by 2. Cos 30 value is root 3 by 2. Cos 30 is equal to root 3 by 2. See, next we are doing cos 45. Cos 45 means, see, 0, 30, 45. So 45 degrees, fold it. Cos theta formula is root right by 2. So root right by 2. Root right means for this finger, right side 1, 2. 1, 2, so root 2 by 2. So cos 45 is equal to root 2 by 2. See, this 2 can be written as root 2 by root 2 whole square. Okay, for square, square root, cancel. So our answer is cos 45 is equal to 1 by root 2. Okay, so cos 45 is equal to how much means 1 by root 2. So friends, this in many more videos you seen only sine and cos only. So now I created same this formula for tan theta, cot theta, cosec theta and sec theta. See, tan theta formula we can write it as, tan theta formula we can write it as square root of left by right, also left by right, and cot theta as square root of right by left. Okay, see now doing I am tan 30 degrees, tan 30 degrees doing. See, it is 0, it is 30, 45, 60, 90. So 30 folded. For this left side how many have? 1. Right side 3. So square root of 1/3. Square root of 1/3. See, root 1 value is 1, 1/√3. 1/√3. Next, tan 45 doing. See, tan 45. 45 means 0, 30, 45. So fold it, root left by root right means square root of 2/2. Tan 45 is equal to square root of 2/2. 2 cancel. So what coming? Root 1. Root 1 value is 1. Next, see, tan 90 doing. I am doing tan 90. See, tan 90 means this little finger. This little finger I am folding. See, left side how many have? 1, 2, 3, 4. So left side 4 have, right side anything have, right side nothing have. So in right side 0 come writing. So how writing means square root of 4/0. Square root of 4/0. See, in denominator 0 have means this value is not defined. This value is, in denominator 0 is there means that value is not defined. Okay, again same for cot theta. See, cot 0 doing. Here cot 0, here formula is root right by root left. Okay, cot 0. See, cot 0 it is, cot 0. See, right side for this finger, right side how many have means 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 fingers have. Left side any fingers have means not have. So no finger have means we are writing it as 0. So what writing means? Square root of 4/0. Square root of 4/0 value is not defined. Square root of 4/0, in denominator 0 is there, so this value is not defined. See, next I am doing cot 60. Cot 60 value is, see, cot 60 means root right by left, so 60 degrees. So it is 60 degrees. Right side 1 have, left side 3 have. So square root of 1/3. Square root of 1/3. Square root of 1/3 means 1/√3. It is cot 60. Okay, like this we are finding tan theta and cot theta by using this formula, square root of left by right, square root of right by left. So within 2 seconds, within 2 seconds we can say any formulas, any values. And now see, now we are seeing cosec and sec theta values. Okay, cosec and sec theta values. So cosec theta formula is 2/√left, sec theta formula is 2/√right. So seeing cosec 0 value, seeing cosec 0. See, cosec 0 means it is thumb have 0 degrees, so I am folding 0 degrees. So it is 2/√left. 2/√left means left side for this finger, left side any finger have means not have. So what writing means 2/√0. 2/√0. Root 0 value is 0 only. So 2/0 means in denominator 0 have na, this value is not defined. This value is not defined. Again I am doing cosec 45. See, cosec 45 see, 45 means middle finger, so I am folding it. So 2/√left, left side 1, 2 two fingers have. So what writing means 2 by root 2. 2 by root 2 means this 2 can be written as root 2 into root 2 by root 2. So this root 2 cancel. Answer is root 2. Cosec 45 is root 2. Next, I am doing sec 30. See, sec 30 means 2 by root right. 2 by root right. Seeing sec 30. So it is 0, 30. So this is 30 folding. So right side how many have means 1, 2, 3. 3 fingers have now. So 2 by root 3. So sec 30 value is how much means 2 by root 3. Next doing sec 60. Okay. Sec 60 doing. Sec 60 means 2 by root right. See, this is sec 60. Sec 60 value. So right side how many have means only one finger only have right side. So 2 by root 1 writing. 2 by root 1. So 2 by root 1 value is 1 only. So sec 60 value is how much means 2 only. Next, I am doing sec 90. Sec 90 value is 2 by root right. See sec 90. 0, 30, 45, 60, 90. So 90 is moving. 90 is folding. So right side any finger have means nothing have. So that's why 2 by square root of 0 writing here. So 2 by square root of 0 means 2 by 0 only. So like this 2 by 0 in denominator 0 have means this value is not defined. Okay, this is the video about trigonometric ratios within 2 seconds by using fingers technique, students. So if you know these 6 formulas, that is sin theta is equal to root left by 2, cos theta is equal to root right by 2, tan theta is equal to square root of left by right, cot theta is equal to root right by left, cosec theta is equal to 2 by root left, sec theta is equal to 2 by right. So if you know this, all these 6 formulas, you can say if anyone asked, and remember this finger is 0, 30, it is 45, 60 and 90. So then you can do any formula within 2 seconds only. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.